Is the sole survivor in Fallout 4 a synth? There is a huge conspiracy theory in the Fallout community that the character you play as in Fallout 4 is actually a synth. But how is this possible? We were alive before the Great War. Well, let me explain. At the start of Fallout 4, you can use VATS, which is a key component of synth, before you even have a Pip-Boy or anything. And you aren't able to use VATS at the start of any other Fallout game. What do you guys think? Is this just a mistake by Bethesda? Or...